NACCO's put a price on your head. What are you doing in the city? I didn't expect the kitchen to be under martial law. People know the government has a vaccine. Riots everywhere. You still on the dole at UNATCO? I never mentioned. I've been working for the NSF all along, and the Illuminati. I'm on your side. Right, the Illuminati. I need to find one of their leaders, Stanton Dowd. A load of plague virus is on its way to New York. Virus? You mean the Great Death? What's Dowd got to do with it? The same corporation that makes Ambrosia also manufactures the virus. Quite convenient. The virus came over in a super freighter previously owned by Dowd. Yeah, most of Majestic 12 is just hand-me-downs from the Illuminati. Huh. We knew about Ambrosia, but the virus? That's news. They're infecting people on purpose, huh? I was hoping Dowd could tell me where the freighter would unload. I'll contact him. Go to the burn-up storefront of Osgood & Sons, over where the tunnels connect to the warehouse district. You know, where the NSF had the generator. I'll try to get him to meet you there. Osgood & Sons. Yeah. And JC, be careful who you mention the Illuminati to. Like Joe Green. He's a spy for UNATCO. The reporter? Are you sure? Here's the proof. Hey, kill Green and you'll be doing all of us a favor. I saw him hanging around the free clinic.